What did your parents hope you'd become when you were a kid?
Certainly not play or coach football.
Okay. Would you rather be a coach or a player?
Coach.
What accomplishment are you most proud of in your life?
Hopefully the next one.
Oh, that's a good answer.
What does it mean to you to have seen the first female to coach in the NFL?
I think it means we're taking a step forward. So there, hopefully we broke the status quo. You know, it's not so weird to see a girl out there on the football field, to see a girl coaching, to see a girl maybe playing in the NFL one day, to see a girl doing all these things. All over cool.
All over cool. Yep. That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you.